Flowerpot men, Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot men.
Once upon a time, there was a house, and all around the house was a back garden. And in the corner of the garden was a woodshed, where I would store the bags of mulch, while I used my camera to film my toys. One day, the woodshed had a new addition. It was a ladder tall enough for anyone to climb onto its roof. Plus, it made a good ramp for the log. As usual, there was the pot, and beside it was a little twig. There they were, resting, with the sun hitting the interior. The little twig looked through the doorway. When he saw everything was quiet, he tapped on the pot.
Wake up, little
twig. He waited for them to come out, but they did not. He looked inside and realized he had already left it. Where do you think they'd gone? That's right. They were on the driveway and were looking at a trailer.
I like to play on it, said Bill.
So do I, said Ben. He climbed up a wheel stick to slide in the tree as it was on the scoop of the drive. They could slide to the tailgate that's always open.
Whoa.
Bob the way!
All of a sudden, as they reached it, they accidentally landed in a marsh. In front of them, and the next thing they knew was they hit some fresh water.
Oops,
we should try again, said Ben.
Oh, you can't do that. This trailer's always on the scoop, parked in front of the marsh.
We could use that small piece of a ramp, said Bill. He tried a small ramp for the crash landing.
Bob's a wiggin.
That worked when we landed on their feet. After that, he felt himself snipping a leaf off the tree. Do watch where you're sliding. The Flowerpot man looked up to see it was a leaf. Oh, we thought you were another stick. But you're not, said Ben. Of course I'm not. I'm a left hoofer leaf that's been sitting in this trailer for years and never got moved till you two have. I like this spot in the marsh, said the leaf. Some slide we did for him, said Bill. As the leaf settled in the stitch, he thought they'd had enough fun on the trailer, so went back to the woodshed. When they got to the little twig, the twitching. We were playing on the trailer. So that's where you visited. I'll bet that marsh wouldn't be a hoop for you. The part is where you sleep in, said the twig. We met a leaf who likes the marsh. He's been on the trailer for years. Never once had he got off it, said Bill. All of a sudden, he heard some purring of a cat. Bill and Ben got in the pot, and the little twig rested behind the pot. Went fast asleep. The cat never saw them when he walked into the shed. Who ever knew about the Flowerpot man? You saw them playing. And the twig. And I think the house knew something about it. Choo-choo.
Goodbye, Bill. Goodbye, Ben. Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot Man. Goodbye, Bill. Goodbye, Ben. Bill and Ben, Bill and Ben, Flowerpot Man.